Hey Tweety, looks like a big stone wall to us, Blue and Magenta. You two go find the doggy door, and Tweety, if Dror pushed us away, teach him and Nunu a lesson.
Roger that, Braxian. You two puppies come with me. I'll find the doggy door for you.
Bark, 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 bark. Ouch. I think we ran into something right by a cord to the stereo.
Are you alright, Daisy?
Uh-oh. It's happening again.
Oh, not again. I don't like it when it happens. Can a bird build a nest on a doghouse?
No, they won't. It's too little.
Oh, that's okay. But a dog can be in a doghouse.
Can a bird build a nest on a tree?
Yes.
You are right. Birds build their nest in a tree. Can a bird build a nest on a house?
Yes.
Oh, wonderful. You can put the nest right by your house on your window. Can a bird build a nest on a birdhouse?
No.
Oh, not quite. But a bird can be in a bird's house.
What a beautiful place to have a bird. Come check my own birdhouse right here.
Said Tweety the bird.
This will teach you two a lesson, not sending them away.
Oh yeah. Said the other guys, it was the team of squads of children.
Oh, perfect timing, team children. Guess you're here to teach them a lesson too.
Uh-huh. Now that you teach them a lesson, we'll handle Dror and Nunu right here in town.
Oh dear, they groaned.
Serves you right. Serves you right. Said Tweety. The other children handled Dror and Nunu all day one.
This will teach you a lesson. This will teach you a lesson.
They said to them. And he said, yes, they will. Yes, they will.
We got this, Tweety. We'll handle all the stuff that happens in town.
Yep. Rocket will take them back to the house so they will not bother with them.
Thanks! You a couple of crown jewels!
No problem, Tweety. Make sure that if they come after Team Daisy again, we will handle them if we want to.
Oh, thank goodness, Tweety. Team Children handled Dror and Nunu. They are taking them back to the house so they will not come back again. Lucia may be wondering about you in our neighborhood.
Yes, indeed. And thanks to Team Children, they take the back to where they are. Good job, you teach them a lesson not to push us away.
Oh, nice job, Tweety. You got the plan done and the children are bringing them back to where they are. So we had pushed a big rock out of the way, and we just went over the stone wall. And guess what? We found the coordinates that lead straight to Granny's house right here.
Come on, little bird. We are almost there. Let's bring you to Granny so that you can home again in our neighborhood.
You said it, Garnet. Can you move us to the right with your console, please?
Oh my goodness! All of that's the upside down button. Could you please press the right side up button, please? On your remote! Thank you! Okay, now if you just use this console and press the right button.
Furry happy monsters laughing. Monsters having fun.
Oh, yeah.
Happy, happy. See them jump and run. Happy, happy.
laughing all the while. Cheerful, cheerful, flashing a big smile. That's a perfect sign that they're feeling fine. Something has gone wrong.
What are we gonna do?
Sighing, sighing. Faces have turned long.
I am so sad.
Crying, crying. Hear them sob and whine. Cheerful, cheerful. That's a real good sign that they're feeling glad. Sad times have come.
Furry sobbing monsters feeling sad.
Furry sobbing monsters feeling sad.
Furry sobbing monsters crying.
Come on, monsters. You don't have to cry. We can be happy.
Yeah! Yeah!
Feeling glad.
Furry happy monsters laughing.
Furry sobbing monsters feeling sad.
Furry sobbing monsters feeling sad.
Furry sobbing monsters crying.
We made it to Granny's house. This is where you live with your granny.
Tweety, you had finally made it home. What a sweet little birdie. I have your cage waiting for you inside.
Oh, thanks, Granny. I will be safe at your house at any time. Team Daisy, thank you for bringing me home. And thanks to the other team, they send Drawer and Nunu back to where they are.
You are very welcome, Tweety. We can come anytime in our neighborhood. Lucia is very proud of us. Well, girls, looks like our work here is done. Mission completed.
We had such an exciting adventure today. We had a fun time bringing Tweety home. He is finally happy to be in his own home, and Sylvester has his own home with the cats.
Oh, I have to say, Sakura, you found a big hat and you got covered all by yourself. You are a great dancer.
Oh, thanks, Garen, and thank you for helping. You know we should come to our friend's house anytime we like.
Yes. Thank you for so much for all your help today. Tweety is happy to be home safe and sound again with his granny. We just love that little bird a lot. You can come back again at our own house right here.
Bing bang, digga rigga dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing, dancing, dancing. Bing bang, digga rigga dong, silly words that can mean anything. On up, it's time to dance, yeah. It's so much fun being up on our feet. So we go up, up, do the jump, move around and clap your hands together. Down, down, turn around, having fun is what it's all about.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Now we got ears, it's time for cheers. Hot dog, the problem solved. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Goodbye, we will see you again real soon.